A second season since returning to the Absa Premiership, Highlands Park are on the verge of making history. While there's going to be a lot to play for in the MTN 8 final, the players want to enjoy themselves.
Everyone is excited, looking forward to the game. It's a great experience, it's a big event, and hopefully we'll come out with positive results without putting ourselves under pressure.
To go play with SuperSport in the finals, It's an honor, because it's one of the teams that has been long in the thing. Because us, it's our first time to be in the finals, and we respect them, and we're just looking forward on having a great game and enjoying the day.
New Highlands Park midfielder Rene Lueletsholonyane could be vital in this cup final, both on and off the field. Yeye has some inside info on Matsatsanta, having played in the previous two MTN Cup finals with coach Kaetano Tembo.
I know the team very well, and then we have a technical team here as well that watches their games and then videos they analyze. So when I'm needed in terms of giving the team that guidance and then the insights of SuperSport United, I will do that.
SuperSport United beat Bidvest Wits and Mamelodi Sundowns on their way to the final, while Highlands Park saw off Orlando Pirates and Polokwane City. Tshepo Thobane, Johannesburg.